she went to Vietnam and found out the hard way nobody gives a damn. They knew that they'd find freedom just across the Jersey line, so they hopped into a stolen car, took Highway 99.
And the walls came down, all the way to hell. Never saw them when they standing, never saw them when they fell.
The undercover cop never liked the monkey man. Even back in childhood, he wanted to see him in the can. Jan got married at 14 to a racketeer named Bill. She made secret calls to the Monkey Man from a mansion on the hill. It was out on Thunder Road, Tweeter at the wheel. They crashed into paradise, they could hear them tires squeal. The undercover cop pulled up and said, "Every one of you's a liar. If you don't surrender now, it's gonna go down to the wire."
The walls came down, all the way to hell. Never saw them when they're standing, never saw them when they fell.
An ambulance rolled up, a straight trooper close behind. Tweeter took his gun away and messed up his mind. The undercover cop was left tied up to a tree near the souvenir stand by the old abandoned factory. Next day the undercover cop was a hot in pursuit. He was taking the whole thing personal, he didn't care about the loot. Janet told him many times it was you to me who taught that Jersey anything's legal as long as you don't get caught.
And the walls came down, all the way to hell. Never saw them when they're standing, never saw them when they fell.
Undercover cop had cornered him, said, "Huh, you didn't think that this could last." Jan jumped up out of bed, said, "There's someplace I gotta go." She took a gun out of the drawer and said, "It's best that you don't know." The undercover cop was found face down in a field. The monkey man was on the river bridge using Tweeter as a shield. Jan said to the monkey man, "I'm not fooled by Tweeter's curl. I knew him long before he ever became a Jersey girl."
And the walls came down, all the way to hell. Never saw them when they're standing, never saw them when they fell.
Now the town of Jersey City is quieting down again. I'm sitting in a gambling club called the Lion's Den. The TV set was blown up, every bit of it is gone. Ever since the nightly news show that the Monkey Man was on, I guess I'll go.